Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play Mountain Blade Warband Prophecy of Pendor 3.705. These guys are fleeing us. Well, I don't blame them, because we are a little bit stronger in numbers at this point. Oh, so are they. And we're too slow, are we? We'd buy some food. But we're already pretty slow. I don't believe it. I'm hunted. I'm hunted. Well, now I'm the hunter. 3.2, 3.1. I cannot catch the guy. Okay. We have upgrades, adventurers, armored axemen. Julia's ready for a level up, but that does not help. Could catch this guy. We're healing up, actually. Actually, that's insane. He's faster than we are. 5 point. No, we're exactly the same speed. Can I get you? No, I cannot. You. Surrender or die. I want to hold this position here. Can to keep the enemy off balance. What? You don't tell me they got me with a throwing knife. They got me with a throwing knife, would you believe that? Ah, great. That is not going as planned. Not even a little. Please shoot someone. That would be nice. They're retreating. Why are they retreating? Oh, because they're getting reinforcements. Whoa! Someone was just propelled. Whoa, we're losing a lot of people here today again. Oh, because they've got just their evil cavalry out. Hmm. assault with armored longbowmen. Are we still superior in numbers? There comes their next wave. Well, my guys are actually fighting better when they have, when I'm down than when I'm up. As bad as this is to say. The good thing is they get stopped and then they get shot. Pretty fast. And we had no use for the longbowmen anyway, so we can live with that. One guy is still there, and you don't run. Whoa, these throwing knives are impressive. Oh, I think I know who you are. You're Donovan, right? Impressive. 12 killed. 14 killed in total, and they lost 10 times the number. Well, I'm in bad condition. I should not fight. Why am I doing this anyway? I mean, it's not really for the honor, is it? Oh, they're getting at me with that throwing shit again. I wanted to get rid of the Sauron Longbowmen anyway, so this is good as ever. Good as good way as any. Okay, screw you. I'm nearly dead. I have no interest in fighting you. I have an army to do the job for me. Can I do some long shots on them? I mean, I've got a really, really, really good bow. And I'm quite skilled. Can I outshoot them? Wake them somehow. of the day. Excellent. Now at least they're moving. That might be all I would have needed. Oh. Oh, that is not exactly what I expected. They're shooting at me. Are we done with the throwing stuff now, please? You know, I had a rather bad day. I've decided that you're the ones who will have to pay for it. Please stop this throwing stuff. That would be nice of you. Oh, there are more of you. How unnice. I think it's too dangerous to do the job all myself. Let's run this guy over. Actually, you're a bladesman. Oh. You were a bladesman. It's time that I will lead you astray again. Let's make sure there is no one behind us. Really get new troops after this. Excellent. Good work. One got away. You can go. And one got away. Great. So I destroyed three parties. I think there is the possibility that we're running out of food pretty soon. Yeah, I don't want to fight you, actually. You have 51 chili men. I have no interest in fighting that. Except maybe with your help? I'm here to save you. We'll fight you to the end. that. I want you all to go on this position.
Hold your positions!
I mean, we outnumber them. It's strange that our Ravenstein allies are not fighting with us. That I find strange indeed. So let's see, maybe... Oh, they have a lot of cavalry. Wait a minute, you're not telling me you're riding inevitable charges, are you? And why am I exactly I'm losing that many troops here? Okay, I'm out of arrows. My guys are not shooting as much as they should. Okay, we very, very clearly need help here. Are these guys after me, perhaps? Yes, they are. So I can at least get them off my backs. Work. Come on. Great. How many did we lose? 12. And he got away. At least we got a Blackheart Knight. some additional loot. We're really getting a food problem here. And the loot is terrible. We had over 300 men when we started this catastrophe of a war. And now look at this. We have 200 left. What a terrible fight. Bahadur Khan, do you want to give me the bow of my dreams? No, you will not. We go to Tobar. We need to get new troops. These troops are horrible. And we have to do the lady quest, I know. Wait a minute, you're telling me that these guys have Knights of the Eventide as prisoners? Knights of the Ebony Gauntlet? How did they do that? Blackhawk's Choir, you become adventurers, you become berserkers, maiden adventurers, you become maiden nobles. They're far harder to train, though. And I will not go in there in bright daylight with 39 life points, percent life, because if we get ambushed here, that would be... I hear battle. I'm here to rescue you. Dorsh, promise. Rush to the aid. This time I will simply stay back. I know my job, do you? Has been a pleasure saving. Okay, we get one morale. And they love us even more. The Empire really loves us. Sadly, these guys are all junk. Anything we can tell, take, nothing useful. I want to sell all the prisoners. Do you know anything? No, of course not. Do you know anything? No, of course not. There are no troops that we can recruit. Great. Find a sharp bow. But the rest is rubbish. At least we can sell stuff here. Tempered Sword of War. Exquisite devil's... Well, that's not exquisite. That is... That is exquisite, but still, that's a big no. Okay, I want you to buy all that stuff. Southern Glaive. I love this Southern Glaive idea thingy. Okay, no, you don't have that much money, I see that. Armor. The Southern Glaive. It has a good range, it can be used from a horseback, it has a good damage, so actually that is a weapon we could think of. What exactly did that just do? Oh, it was the plate mill, okay. Oh, another Southern Glaive, by the way. Perhaps we should keep the glaives. They're good for low-level characters. But actually, they're just occupying space, aren't they? Do all to honesty. Horses. You cannot buy that. You can buy that. You cannot buy that. Goods. You can most definitely buy that. And I will buy a ton of food. Well, now our army isn't that big, so we don't need that much food anymore. Yeah. Well, that's life. Buy the fish. Dusk Riders. 51 Dusk Riders. That is unbelievable. Oh, look at this. I think our help is needed. But that is a battle for another day. See you then. Bye.